Good evening, folks. Here's Ford Mustang 98 guy today. Let's take an in-depth look at the 2014 Chevrolet Cruze LT. Today, I'm going to give you all...
Come on, car.
Come on. Today, I'm going to give you all a full and in-depth review on the Cruze. We'll start the engine. We'll show it off. We'll go some performance details. Show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. Vehicle also has remote start. It's simple to use. It's a black, I believe it looks black to me, but it kind of looks like a dark gray exterior with black fabric interior, which is black cloth. Car only has about 82,000 kilometers.
Eight thousand kilometers.
Fires right up. Three-spoke design, another wrapped steering wheel. Very smooth power steering. Brushed silver accent right here. It's very easy to turn. It's very electric when you turn the steering wheel. Four-speed automatic transmission. Manual shift ability. Your handbrake. So, let's go ahead and flip on the automatic headlights as well as the hazards. Automatic driver's side window. Check out the exterior. Standard Firestone tires, factory rims, these are actually wheel covers, so they're hubcaps. Better brake light up top. It's gonna pop the hood. The engine. Two-liter Ecotec four-cylinder. Battery right there. Shut the hood. Now I'll do a review on the inside. Window lock there, power windows, power mirrors, chrome door handle, storage, full manual driver's seat, with manual Klein, manual tilting steering wheel. Yeah, we're kind of low on gas there. Anyhow, I'm going to shut the door, do a review on the inside. Climate control down below. Even shows up there as well. It's your fan speed, your temperature, different zones. Right there, front defrost, rear defrost, recirculation, your air conditioning, your power door locks right here. It's your hazards. It's all, and here's your climate control down there. Very simple to use. This has the standard factory AM/FM stereo system with CD player. Why is it on XM? I don't get it. It's even touchscreen if you guys didn't know that. This thing's also a touchscreen radio.
Toronto's number one hit music station, 99.9 Virgin Radio, with Sean, Paul, and Enrique.
The heck? It's also touchscreen, if you guys know that. I don't know if this car has navigation. I'm not too sure. This car is a great car.
Tahir Farme 2014. Activate your radio now.
There are six preset stations right there. It's all there. It's also a Bluetooth telephone.
Get the SiriusXM cup holders. App for your smartphone.
Power outlet.
That way, when you leave the car, Howard Stern, NFL storage. Radio, and commercial-free music
leather.
From nearly every genre can come with you.
Radio controls on the steering wheel, cruise control, Bluetooth telephone, also have voice commands, turn signals on one stock, wipers. Low speed and high speed. I had me and Maddie light. Do your lights. Automatic dim and groovy mirror. Ocean handles over here. You have your tachometer, fuel, temperature, and speedometer. Nice. I wonder if this thing has navigation. I'm not too sure. I don't want to get into this car. Get back into this. As you can see, you also have menu. It's all there. You also have audio, which is voice command.
Please say a command.
Help.
Please wait until after the beep to speak. Goodbye.
It works. It's a simple car to use. Driver info system right there. Oil life, battery voltage, it's all there. Trip. Alright guys, let's go check out the back seat. There's nothing really much to see in here. It's a fuse panel. So it's getting a little dark out. Get a little power outlet right there. I have the door open because it's getting dark out. Cup holders, ocean handles with coat hooks, almost done. Where's the trunk? Gonna shut the car off for a second. Show the trunk. Just some stuff anyways, no worries. power windows, chrome door handle, storage, full manual passenger seat. It's the same as the driver's. There we go. You got a good size glove box there. Ocean handles. That's pretty much about it in the inside. I think this car does have navigation, but I didn't want to get into that right now. It's going to be a waste of time. Pretty sure. Hope you guys enjoyed the full in-depth review on the 2014 Chevrolet Cruze LT. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more that came from. Stay tuned for my next video.